In this video, we are going to give you some tips for sensitive skincare. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new here, subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you will know when we publish a new video. If you have something to say about our video, please leave a comment below. We try to reply to all of your comments. If you have sensitive skin, you may be somewhat frustrated at trying to find products that will do their job but that won't irritate your skin and make it any worse than it normally is. You may be used to have a stinging sensation every time you cleanse or may see your skin break out into acne when you try a new product. But usually if you apply a few simple tips and techniques just for sensitive skin, you may find that your skin responds very well and can actually be healthy and radiant. What are some things you need to remember for the care of sensitive skin, and how are these things different than caring for normal skin? First, remember when considering sensitive skincare that sensitive skin does not respond well to change. Constantly trying different products may mean that you're just irritating your skin as it's trying to adjust itself to new ingredients it's not used to, and this causes irritation. If you have a product that seems to be working as a moisturizer or exfoliating agent, it may be best to continue using this product rather than switching. Another big part of care of sensitive skin is using products that are specifically designed for sensitive skin. These products are usually free of perfumes, fragrances, dyes, preservatives, and other ingredients that the skin is not meant to come into contact with. Normal skin may be able to fend off these irritants, but sensitive skin may react by breaking out into acne or becoming very dry and red. Most brands you purchase have products especially designed as sensitive skincare, so look for that on the label. Organic products can also work well for skin that is sensitive to chemicals, as organic means that they're without a lot of added chemicals and harsh irritants. Organic products are becoming more and more popular among many people as we learn more about what additives and other chemicals do to our bodies. It's usually very easy to find organic products that are even made for sensitive skin. They are typically available at any retailer or pharmacy, and you don't even need to drive to the health food store or vitamin store to find them. You can also make up your own natural products that will probably work well for your sensitive skincare. Using natural products is usually best for the skin anyway. Try a simple honey and oatmeal paste as a cleansing agent. The honey moisturizes the skin and the oatmeal acts as a cleansing and exfoliating agent. Raw eggs are also good for the skin as they contain a high amount of vitamin A. You can just beat one with a fork and apply it as is on your face, leaving it on for a few minutes before rinsing away. And it's important to be gentle with your face regardless of what you use for sensitive skincare. This means no harsh scrubbing and exfoliating, only once or twice per week at most. Thank you for watching our video. If you liked this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up and leave a comment. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell, so you are notified when we publish a new video.